Understand me like I understand you. Now, baby, I know the difference between right and wrong, and I ain't gonna do nothing to upset a happy little home. Oh, don't get so excited when I come home a little late at night, 'cause we only sound like children when we argue, fuss, and fight. Oh, if you don't know, if you don't know me by now,
you will
never know me.
That song, it was such a good song for you.
People
are going crazy here. So all I want to say is it's been extraordinary to watch how far you've come in this competition. I mean, absolutely amazing to see you up on the stage going up against LaPortia. I got to remind everybody at home to please vote. Trent, you are giving her a run for her money like I've never seen. It's going to be the closest race in Idol history, I think.
I think so. First time in a long time we actually have a battle going here. You know, LaPortia is so amazing, and you with every performance are showing people that you are not going to lay down and just take it like that. And that performance was proof of that. That was amazing.
Congratulations, Trent. I'm happy that you made it this far, and I got to congratulate Simon on an incredible song for you. And the funny thing is that by now I really do feel like I know you. Which I thought it was a great choice. Nice job.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, YouTube. Subscribe on American Idol's YouTube channel. Just click right here, and you'll see interviews, auditions, performances, backstage footage,
cute kittens,
that as well. So just click and enjoy.